By the way, I remember going here at night and seeing how cold it was. And even one person appeared to have breathed out smoke because the air was so cold. Now you have to go here if you like to see it.